Hey, fans, right now it's time for the 66